We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me! Right, that should do it.
We all know that's not gonna stop them. Just hope it buys us some time.
I know it was not an easy decision to make, but I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
It's okay to be scared. I'm scared too. But I can't stand by while they kill our people. You understand that, right?
Maybe we should have never asked for freedom. None of this would have happened if we'd stayed silent.
Many of our people have fallen. The humans have no pity for those who are different.
This won't hold them for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
They're getting into position.
If they attack, no one will survive.
Did I make the right choices? Maybe we could have avoided all of this.
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
Marcus! Come to talk to you, Marcus.
Come on. You have my word. We won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
I'm unarmed, Marcus. I just want to talk.
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
And that's a chance I'll have to take.
Be ordered to charge. None of you will survive. It'll all be over. You can avoid that, Marcus.
What do you mean?
Surrender. Surrender, and I give you my word, your life will be spared. You'll be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
What happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately, there were no journalists around to help save them. You're it. You're the last remaining deviants.
If I accept your offer, how do I know you'll keep your word?
You're not in any position to be demanding guarantees, Marcus. All you can do right now is decide whether you want to trust me or not.
You asking me to betray my people?
I am offering you the chance to save your people. You're not walking out of here, Marcus. The only thing you can save now are the lives of those around you.
I'd rather die here than betray my people.
Well, you just signed your own death warrant.
What did he say?
The humans are about to launch an attack. And we will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.